Yeah, that's what it's all about. One for you, two for me. Three for you, three for me. 20 for you. Now check it out. Yo, I just won 10 grand in the Galactic Rhyme Federation Championship, so I'm laughing a bit. I feel like returning to Earth and burning some herbs. I'm sick of looking at the inside of space stations. Time for Dell trying to take a vacation. My expertise in aviation got us to a destination.
Where?
The East Bay. My living quarters is completely froze solid. I thaw it out with a heat ray. Now I'm chilling in the sauna, pulsating jet streams. Peeping out in virtual reality, my wet dreams. Perusing my 21st century classic comics. The fun is astronomic. I figured since I'm here, I'll renew my galactic passport. So I'm not persecuted by no galactic asshole. Schemers on the ass.
Yeah.
With their holographic hat tricks. Using magnetism to pickpocket citizens. Tourists walk around with memory apprehension glasses. They attempt to capture the past tense. Virtual junkies burnt out and lost. War veterans still trapped in the Holocaust. Dumb hoes with enhanced collagen. I'm calling in sick today. Big mistake. This resulted in a final paycheck and pink slip to take. Replaced by my successor cause I missed my place. Knowing that the Rhyme Federation will miss my face. Referred to as a big disgrace. Now I'm freelance with more risk to take. Now a rhyming merc, finding certified androids. Hit the convention, signing autographs for fanboys. They admire my enhanced stanzas and how I dodge manhunts and security cameras. Avoided apprehension in subatomic dimensions. And even more impressive because of what we live in, a self-contained environment. I suggest I'm just a minor threat. I see a thing of beauty flying tech, standing by a desk, paid him my respects. I was too scared to try to step, so I deployed one of my androids with dialect. Synthesized with my voice, perfectly replicated. Asked for her name and what she married, no but celebrated.
Hey baby, you looking real fine. You're behind, you got three booty cheeks. That's kind of unique for this planet. But what's that mean you hit the hot spot over here? I got a few sandwiches stuck in there we be eating. That's cool though, you got one mind, ain't gonna be tripping. Listen, you mean we go places, baby, we go far. Go all the way to Mars, go to the east, you know.